Hello, everyone. My name is Victoria, and welcome to monthly Makaton Mondays at the Ur Museum of Greek Archaeology. Today, we're going to get moving by looking at this pot. This pot is called an oinokoi and would have been used for drinking wine. The painting on the pot shows people dancing and using their arms and legs to dance. How do you like to dance? Bye for now. See you next month.